Hello and welcome to another episode of Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff Inc. We are the Toughbook experts and leading refurbishers for Panasonic Toughbooks. Now, I'm your host, Solly, and today I will be explaining to you how to open and set up your CF-53 when you first receive it in the mail. Now, for starters, what you need to do is that you need to identify that, okay, it's coming in a package, it has foam sealant in it, there's an invoice as well, which you receive with all of your different shipments. Next step, what you have to do is you have to remove the CF-53 from the packaging. So, since we've opened the box, there's gonna be some foam, there's gonna be an invoice that you wanna take heed of, so you can set that aside for now. And then, of course, the CF-53. Just for quality assurance, of course, all of our products are wrapped in bubble wrap when we ship them. Now you simply just remove it from its bubble wrap. You can set the bubble wrap aside and begin setting up your CF-53. So for starters, to open the display of your Panasonic Toughbook CF-53, what you're gonna need to do is that you're gonna need to press this release, this latch right here, which would release the display. And now your display is open. Next step to setting up your CF-53 is connecting it to the power AC adapter and then turning your computer on. So what you need to do is that you need to connect your charger or AC adapter to your computer. The port for the AC adapter is on the right side of your computer. Next, to turn on your computer, the power switch is right here at the top, on top of the bezel of the for the keyboard. Press and hold this button until the indicator lights, and now you have turned on for the first time your Panasonic Toughbook CF-53. Here you have your LAN port, your two USB ports. You have an HDMI in and a VGA port for your audio and visual connectivity. You also have a display port here, and here is your exhaust fan on the back end of your Toughbook CF-53. Here is your Express and PC card slot port. This also contains the SD card memory slot. Here are your two USB ports. There are several external components to this computer that I just want to point out for you really quick. There are two speakers on the front panel beneath the display. On the left side of the computer, there's a CD and DVD optical drive. The LCD is here. The power switch is right below the LCD, which turns your computer on and off. The function keys run the top row of your keyboard. Your keyboard is full-sized with your start menu button right here. You also have LED indicators running the bottom row, which indicate multiple things such as drive status, scroll lock, numeric lock, caps lock, and SD memory card status. There's also a microphone jack and headphone jack at the bottom of your Toughbook. Not to mention retractable handle for easy carrying. For the bottom side of your CF-53, battery release is right here. Your hard drive is located here. Your memory card slot or RAM module slot is here. And your expansion bus connector is here. Thank you for tuning in here at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff Inc. We are the Toughbook experts. I am your host, Solly, and I definitely and sincerely hope that you've learned a lot today, and I hope that this was of some aid to you. And if it was, please don't hesitate to hit that like button labeled with the thumbs up at the bottom of the video. Also, if you are interested in seeing more repair videos in the near future, as well as how-tos, please subscribe to our channel. Until next time, here at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. Take care.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.